Akachukwu Secondary School students from King's College has emerged the first in a two-day painting competition in Lagos. The painting competition, which is the second edition, hopes to explore the artistic talent of secondary school students. Sarah Ayeko reports.
Gathered here, secondary school students drawn from 20 schools in Lagos, seated in front of white paper boards with pencils, measuring instruments, watercolors, and brushes. The 40 students, two from each school, paint their view of the COVID-19 pandemic. Out of the usual school curriculum, it was an opportunity to express themselves and compete with their creative minds.
It's a very important event to consider in all area of life, whether it's that area is social, cultural, or economic, in which the influence has been felt. The pandemic was the event that informed our choice of the title for this year.
The curator of the National Museum believes the competition is an eye-opener to the creativity of young minds. For hours, students displayed the artistic prowess, imprinting their COVID-19 experiences in perspective on paper. This painting competition, entitled Palettes and Strokes, is the second edition put together by the National Museum in Lagos in partnership with Total ENP. The competition aims to promote Nigeria's cultural heritage.
We have objectives concerning the youths, inclusion of the youths, young minds, and also culture and heritage promotion. So this tallies well with our Total Foundation objectives.
The very first one was well received, and that is why we made a commitment to National Museum to continue with the program targeted at our youth. If we lose the connection between our culture and our young people, we will have nothing to be associated with. So culture is very important.
After assessing artworks, the judges drawn from the creatives and academia concluded that artworks from the last edition are better than this year's. They suggest this may be as a result of negligence on the part of school administrators in investing in the arts.
Like any other discipline, this area has been neglected for some time, but then there is need for one to give attention to it. I think that is what the National Museum is doing. One needs to give attention to encouraging and rewarding our teachers, whether in secondary schools. Because whatever performance we are going to have when you get to the university, you start from secondary school.
At the end of the competition, Okechukwu Akachukwu from King's College emerged the overall winner for the senior category, while Torilokpe Oluagbamila from Elim Share College emerged winner for the junior school category. The winners are expected to get one-year art training vouchers worth 450,000 naira from Omolayo Art Gallery, while other participating schools will be given new laptops and iPads.